so exciting for me. I think the film has done really well and we're getting a lot of love. So I'm really happy and I'm in a very happy space. And it's such a big deal for me to be associated with a brand like Fastrack because it's so iconic. I remember when I was younger, I would watch the ads on television and I always found them so like spicy and so exciting. So it's so like Fastrack is a brand that I feel is a mirror image of me, you know, because it's unfiltered firstly and it's very youthful and crazy and energetic, and I feel like that's how I am as a person as
well.
That's
amazing. Yeah. Manish, some questions for you. I'd love to know about the USP of the brand and what led to the creation of Fastrack perfumes.
So clearly the USP for the Fastrack perfume is the new fetish in town. It's targeted towards youth. And you know, as we are all aware that most of the youth are actually getting into grooming in a very big way. To get fragrance as a part of the grooming ritual, it's super critical to it's a big marketing task, and we've been embarking on that for the last 6 years. Our consumer research tells us that the incidence of usage by the youth between the 18 to 25 years of age band is extremely high. So therefore, there's a great opportunity with the youth. There's a white space. We don't see many brands operating in that space, and it's the best place to be there in. Now, what is the inspiration for the Fastrack perfume? It's music. Music is the universal language of all the youth, and therefore all the product packaging, everything is designed around music. In fact, we have three variants, as most of you saw that, three for men, three for girls, one solo unisex perfume variant. And these are all named after the beat, trance, and pulse. So this is all about music. It's all about youth.
And also the packaging is in the form of a speaker. Like, I walked into my room and I literally thought they gave me like free speakers, but they were actually like the perfumes, which I found really cool.
Yeah, you can let your perfume make all the noise. I actually have a question for you again, and it's a bit of an educational one for all of us. So tune in, guys. What are some pro tips to wear perfumes the right way? Because there are many myths that need to be busted.
Yeah. I think a very simple answer here. Just wear it the way you want to wear it. That's Fastrack, right? But of course, there are some recommendations here. You know, typically people use perfumes on the pulse points, neck, and behind the knees. Through our research and interaction with the consumers, we found very innovative uses by the consumers. So some of the consumers actually put it on the hair to just get a whiff of perfume when they move their neck. There are some consumers actually spray it on the pillow before they sleep. Right? So there are all kinds of uses, and it's about how the consumers want to use it. So just wear it, just be yourself, just wear it the way you want to.
That's awesome. Thank you. Okay, now to you.
Yes.
Solo, beat, trance, or pulse, what's your vibe?
My vibe is definitely solo because it's your unisex perfume, and I love wearing men's perfumes. Like, I used to steal my dad's perfumes and like my like boyfriend's perfumes as well. So I love wearing men's perfumes, I think. And it's such a, you know what I like about the Fastrack perfumes is that not one scent is like defined as fruity or girly or, you know, in a certain way. All the scents are so layered and so complex, which I think is really cool. So solo is definitely my favorite. Yeah.
Yeah, the lines are blurred and there's no black or white in that sense. And my next question was going to be, what's your view on unisex perfumes? But you already told me. So you've stolen your dad's and your boyfriend's perfumes. Okay. Another quick question. If you were on a dating app, what would your bio read?
I mean, my Insta bio is serial chiller. So I guess it'll be the same thing.
Same thing? And you flaunt a variety of looks. So if you had to sum up your style statement in just a line or two, what would that be?
Can I say four? Oh, wait, you said, didn't say words now. You said one line.
Yeah.
Doing my own thing. That's my style.
That's your style?
Yeah.
It's working. Love it. Okay, let's shift to you for a bit. Manish, what kind of perfume man are you? Like, what kind of scent are you wearing today?
Yeah, I mean, I love nature. Fresh woody and you know, earthy notes.
Yeah.
So I'm wearing. I was actually wearing before the solo beat.
I mean, all of us
now.
Are wearing.
Yeah,
solo
we're all
now.
Wearing solo now. So woody, aromatic, masculine, fresh, and spicy. It keeps me fresh all the day. So my preference is beat for him.
Okay. And on that same note, who's your favorite actress? And if you were to go on a date with her, which Fastrack perfume would work really well for you?
So, you know, we are getting recorded, so I'm not going to answer that question. It'll get me into trouble.
I think you should answer it.
Yeah, it's a difficult one. So, because I'll give a safe answer only, so no point in answering that. So I think I'll recommend, Alexa, a perfume for your date.
Oh.
Right? So you should try Pulse for her. It's citrus, woody, and touch of vanilla. And it's the right perfume. You can't go wrong with it. And I'm really hoping that you'll update me after that date.
Yeah, okay. Pulse for her, noted.
Pulse for her, yeah.
All I have to do is find a date. But like, okay. Back to you. If a man had to impress you, Ananya, what would he have to do?
Quite a few things. But I think smell nice is the first thing. And I think make me laugh. That's the most important for me. Yeah.
Good combo. Yeah, nice and easy. Not too much. Not a big
ask.
Yeah. One more for you, Manish. Complete the sentence for me, please. With my Fastrack perfume, I can...
You can be yourself, I think, with the Fastrack perfume. Comfortable, effortlessly cool, just like the Fastrack brand values.
You have to deal with a lot of like attention overload, I feel. Yeah.
Good problems to have, you guys. Good problems to have. Okay, amazing. And this new fetish in town is sure to make heads turn. Thank you, guys. But I'm not done just yet. It's time for a quick, rapid fire.
Do I get a hamper?
It's just you and me. Like, there's no competition.
Oh, okay.
I'm just asking you the questions.
Can I get, like, Fastrack perfumes as a gift?
I thought they already sent it to your house.
I want more.
More?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. She's being very generous. If anyone gets Christmas gifts of Fastrack perfumes, you know. Okay. Are you ready? Let's do this. First question. Give me three words to describe you after wearing your favorite Fastrack perfume.
Wild, quirky, crazy, unfiltered, hot, sexy, beautiful. Do I need to? You said three?
Yeah, you're overcompensating.
Oh, I can go on and
tell
on
me
and
three.
On.
Yeah. Tell me three.
Just being me.
Brooks. I can live with that. Okay, next question. Five things that are always in your bag.
Solo, the perfume, my lip balm, my phone, my wallet, and a jacket because I feel cold all the time.
Yeah, okay, nice. One Bollywood actor who always puts you in a trance.
Ranveer Singh? I think he can put anyone in a trance, yeah.
That's true. That's a good one. And next question, where would you like to travel solo?
LA.
Have you done it before?
No, I'm very scared of being alone, so I think I need to venture into the world.
Okay, next question. What's your kind of beat?
My kind of beat is Bollywood. Yeah.
Yeah? Should we make you dance after this?
No, it's okay. Watch Pati Patni or Wo, I'm dancing a lot in it. Yeah.
Okay, and next question, who knows your pulse the best?
My dad.
Oh,
yeah.
That's sweet. Before or after you stole this perfume?
Always.
Amazing. Okay, now we're really getting to know your pulse. And now we're also open to questions from our friends from the press and media. So we can pass the mic around. We can take a few questions.
What is a question? I'm shocked. Should I ask you all questions? Should I turn the tables?
Talk about Fastrack perfumes, I think. Quiz on that.
We have no questions.
Anybody have any questions? Someone's raising their hand there.
He has a question.
Hi, Ananya ji.
Hi.
Hi. Good luck Fast Track perfume ke saath mein aapka association hai, so
thank
tell
you.
Us a little about your experience.
Abhi shuru hua hai par bahut fun raha hai. I think I'm having a lot of fun and ye ek brand hai jo exactly mere personality ki tarah hai aur ek bahut iconic brand hai jiska ab main hissa hu, to mere liye bahut badi baat hai.
And you know, jaise back to back aapki film mein hit ho rahi hai, like Student of the Year 2 and Pati Patni aur Wo. So hum aisa mane ki aapki life bhi Fast Track par nikal padi hai?
Ha, I hope so. I hope the rest of my life is Fast Track. Yeah.
Good one.
That's nice. Next question. I think you answer all their questions all the time.
There's nothing left to ask.
Oh, yeah, I know. You've been really good with answering questions. Does anybody have any questions? Shnoy, you have a question? Okay. Great. Easy audience to please. May I now request Kalpana Rangamani, Business Head, Fragrances Division, Titan Company Limited, to come and give the vote of thanks.
Good evening, all of you. Fastrack Perfumes has been a true labor of love for us. The entire Fastrack and Fragrances team have spent many, many, many months putting every single element together and perfecting it. But none of it would mean anything at all without all of your support. So it's my privilege here today to offer this vote of thanks. But first, Ananya, we lied to you. There is a hamper.
Yes!
So, welcome to Fastrack.
Thank you.
And as a token of our appreciation,
first hamper you're winning.
Yes, full of Fastrack goodies.
Yay!
From all of us.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
And heavy. So thank you, Ananya. We hope that you will bring your unique energy and zing to this brand and product.
I'll try. Thank you. Thank you.
To all of you in the audience, too numerous for us to mention individually, but all of you are our big rock. So we have all of our partners here, fragrance houses, quality partners, vendor partners, associates, key channel partners, members of the media and the digital world. A big thank you to all of you for being here today. And hope you'll support us in making this new fetish the talk of the town. Thank you so much.